Can you give us a dance? Nice. Nice. All right, Matthew, where are we going today?
We are going to the Chick-fil-A Arizona Coyotes Leadership Night.
Nice.
Out in Glendale. Very exciting. So it's been approximately 25 minutes, and we have progressed about a quarter mile on our way to the East Valley. So at this rate, we will be arriving.
Wait, we're going to West Valley.
West Valley.
That may be why we were having trouble. Is we were in the East Valley lane, which was not moving.
Now we're moving fairly well until the 10. So we're gonna be working on our howl as we go.
I will not be doing the howl. That was awesome. And now we are in the thick of it.
Now we just, all optimism has been squashed.
What time is the dinner? 45 minutes? Yeah, there's no way we're making this. What are we doing, Leo?
We are having fun.
What up, Chris?
What's up, man? What's going on?
We're gonna start here.
Okay. What am I talking about?
Where are we at, man?
We're at the Coyotes, man.
Hey, we are here at the Gila. Where are we? The Gila River. We're at the Gila River Arena, and we just had the Coyotes High School Leadership Night, sponsored by Chick-fil-A. And it's been a great event. Several speakers. Our own Josh Lindsay told the kids about some leadership principles that are near and dear to his heart and some Chick-fil-A culture. So we're excited about this event.
We are folding up after our super successful event for all the leaders, high school leaders here in Phoenix. A proven fact that chicken empowers the brain to do wonderful things. So good, steady chicken diet will help out in any situation. You're just ready to go when opportunity calls. So
we are headed downstairs where no Chick-fil-A person has ever been before, except for our cows. We're going to check on our bovine.
I don't think you're supposed to bring video cameras in here.
Oh, I got here.
It's a party. That's easy.
Let's take the camera off now.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
You should touch this. Yes.
Okay.
You
touch it?
Yeah.
Feels good.
The way you roll as a Chick-fil-A operator. It's first class all the way. It's a chicken business. What can I say? We're blessed.
So proudly we hailed, and the rockets
dog garbage. It's all about the coyote dog.
Hey, Bruce.
Hey.
Hi. Hi, how are you? 107 L, 6
Yep. I'm pretty sure you're not going to be able to hear a thing that I say. It's the LA Kings against the Arizona Coyotes. And these are my seats. Seconds into our Chick-fil-A minute, and nothing's happened yet.
That seems to go by pretty quickly.
And in that short time of explaining that, we're now at 30 seconds.
The fuck has happened on this side of the ice?
Yeah, and we're not even on our side of the opportunity here.
There's
to
a
score.
Lot of defense going on right now.
Here it goes.
Here we go.
So close. 3, 2, 1, and we didn't win it.
So we are now heading to the VIP area. We've got our own personal suite. I'll show you the view from there when we get there. See that? 11:05.
Pretty good view.
Somehow, Matt, how do we always get stuck on cow duty?
Because that is our lot in life.
A little ridiculous. Update. It's 48 degrees. And look at this thing. This thing is so nasty.
Dirty cow.
We found the nastiest cow.
This cow is adorable.
I'm not touching this thing. I'm cold. It's 10 o'clock. I should have been in bed an hour ago. Dude, it just wiped out.